So, hello guys. So, ito yung days na gumagalaw si Baby Gianna sa aking tummy. Ayan. So, 8 months siguro ako that time. So, si Gianna ang likot. Look at that. She's so malikot. Ayan, malikot siya ng malikot. And she's healthy baby girl. So, ayan, galaw siya ng galaw. She wants to go out already. Ayan, so amazing. God's creation. So, they are so precious. Baby is so precious to us. Ayan, so I'm so grateful and thankful to the Lord. Dahil binigay niya sa amin si Baby Gianna. Ayan. After 19 years. Ayan, ang likot ni Gianna dyan. Sobrang malikot. Super malikot. And then after that, nagpa-check up kami. Ay, grabe yung ano ko. Nunal sa chan. So, ayan. Naka-dress up ako dito. And then, hindi siya masyadong clear. So, I decided to remove the dress. But still clear, oh. Kitang-kita pa rin yung movement ni Baby Gianna. In my tummy. Ayan. Mahirap maging preggy. But worth it. Kasi they are blessings to us. Ang mga babies are blessing to us. Given from God. So after that, pumunta kami ng check-up.
2,000 years later.
Ayan. So this is Baby Gianna. Yung heartbeat niya. Ayan. She's malusog. Ayan. So, nakalagay dito is March 4, 2018 is the due. But lumagpas siya. Ayan. Ayan. Malusog si Baby Gianna. 33 weeks and 2 days pala siya dito. That time. Ayan. Kitang-kita na si Baby Gianna. Oh. Super amazing. And by the way, it's in Al Imadi Hospital. Yung where sana ko nanganak. I deliver my baby. Ayan, ang laki na ng tiyang ko. Ayan. Kitang-kita na si Baby Gianna. That's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Ring the bell button. God bless everyone. Once again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. God bless.